Silvopasture is about producing both food and fiber on the same piece of ground. And it's about combining those standard ways of production and giving it a bit of a twist. What we're trying to do is create livestock habitat away from the streams, which eventually supply drinking water. So we've got grass for food, we've got trees for shade, and we've got an off-stream water source that will actually provide water for the animals as well as for wildlife.
The Silvopasture pilot project really took root as a best management practice in community watersheds. And what we've done in our district is developed different practices for livestock management to protect water quality in these watersheds.
Toco Industries was asked to harvest this area in preparation for the research project that was happening. From Toco's perspective, this project has been a success because multiple disciplines were involved: planning, harvesting, silviculture. Open communication was the key in making all the different phases successful.
Stands out most for this, you know, this project is the fact that we've had the collaboration between the forest sector, the agriculture sector, and kind of the other individuals, the Okanagan Water Board, and that's critical. We're trying to use this landscape, a shared landscape, and this type of project brings it together.
The project is really about partnership, and it's about what you can achieve as a team when you're working towards something. So when you have a whole series of people and entities that have diverse perspectives and knowledge and experience, when you can find that middle ground that they can work together towards, you can achieve really, really amazing things.
You know, the forestry is trying to grow 2x4s, and we're trying to grow beef. And of course, we haven't always gotten along. And with this, it's coming together and realizing that both of us sectors can actually work with each other and actually end up with a really positive result.
The take-home message is really about bringing the Silvopasture blueprint to the people of BC, because it's really about sustainable environments, sustainable industries, and sustainable communities. And as a vision, that makes it well worth getting up in the morning.